were killed this month in traffic crashes on Nebraska roadways. This data is collected by the Nebraska Department of Transportation. The deaths occurred in 21 fatal crashes. 14 were in rural areas. So far this year, there have been 155 traffic fatalities, and in 2022, there were 193 in total.